Billy's in the backyard, he's cooking up some pig. His brother's on his backside and he's wearing Dolly's wig. Mama's in the kitchen, chugging down a beer. Papa's on a mower, he don't know how to steer. Johnny's on the front porch, and he's swinging. Uncle Ed was sleeping, yeah, napping on the grass. When Papa ran him over, he kicked Daddy's ass. Then he started shooting some moonshine because we could. Neighbor called the cop, but we knew that they would. Till Johnny's on the front porch, and he's a swinging. Drinking moonshine, moonshine. We're drinking moonshine, moonshine. Cops, they came on over, they searched all through the woods, spending several hours, but they didn't find the goods. Cursing and a-cussing, they asked me where it's at. Said under Granny's bed in a pot shaped like a hat. Till Johnny's on the front porch, and he's a-swinging. The officer pulled out the pot by Granny's bed. He said, I'll have a sample, then he turned all red. He spit and then he ran through our front porch door. He ran Johnny over by quickly like before. Johnny's on the swing again, and he's a-swinging. We're drinking moonshine, moonshine. We're drinking moonshine, moonshine. But Uncle Eddie asked him if the moonshine was alright. They took Uncle Eddie, got arrested for the night. Put him in the cop car and hauled his ass to jail. We were right behind him with the moonshine bail. So Johnny's on the front porch, and he's a-swinging. And when we came back home and we moved Johnny down, out came Auntie Bertha in her nightgown with a load of whiskey and a jug made out of clay. Well, they didn't find it, she had it there all day. Now Johnny's on the front porch, and he's a-swinging.